Oh, why isn't my music playing? Oh, that's right. That's right, I have some custom music! Whoa! Yay. Alright, whatever, let's start being depressed, because today we're gonna play a shitty level. Stellar Matter V4. By the way, Asmodean Underscore didn't bother to actually name his level with the correct version, so I had to do it myself. It's a really nice guy. I've played this before. I did a V2 playthrough. Well, I didn't actually make a video of it. I recorded it, and the audio was horrible. Somehow. So I fixed it. Fixed the audio, and waited for V4. Actually, if V3 came out, I would have played it. And V1 had nothing at all. It was too short for V1, so... Stellar Matter is worth a fortune in the markets of the Milky Way. Go ahead and grab some for us. Okay. Alright, so let's see what changed this time. Good morning, Bird01. It is currently 07:00. We keep waking up. 1 hour message. Ugh, morning. Would you like to hear your 1 hour message? I guess. Dot 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 dot. Someone's going to actually make it .dss domain. Like, available. It's a statement. Hi, Captain Vittler here. Victoria and I have detected large quantities of stellar matter in this region, so we sent you down a ladder to check it out. We now need the best of navigating potentially hazardous terrain, there's no arguing. The lander won't let you back up here until you've got all the stellar matter in the region. That's Chinkasiyo, 20 of them. Also, there might be data anyway, so long as you bye. Wait, there might be what? Say now. Well, better get going then. So, this time I'm going to actually embark on a challenge, and that is to not cringe at a cringy meta-dialogue that this guy has decided that he should include in his level. I don't know why, but he did. Lander 904, please enter command here. Status, please. Fantastic, thanks for asking. I love this personality ship. Aw, shucks. One time I rescued Vidalary for no reason, so that's fun. Lander 904. Also, I like how Vidalary keeps jumping whenever I come in. Vidalary is so excited, but he's so sad. Helpful hints, number one. This is a checkpoint if you fall in battle, you dash dash. Yeah, I know all this already. What? Really? This is a level that can only be downloaded from the forums of the website you can get this game from. I mean, it's just Distractionware forums isn't just for VVVVVV. Actually, yeah, it is. Well, it wasn't originally intended to be for VVVVV. But it doesn't explicitly say for VVVVV, so I'm just correcting Asmodean Underscore on a technicality. I think I know how to work a checkpoint! Fine, be that way. Do anything to harm my clone? Seriously? Truly, I feel sorry for the lack of originality you have. Oh, shut up, it's not like there's many other concepts that you can shove into 6 rooms, you know. Still, you could try a little harder. Look, do you want a trinket or don't you? I would like the trinket, and get yourself down a goddamn hole. That sounds oddly sexual, and now I kind of like this. No, I don't. Still, dash dash, now. Alright, so... We are proud to be part of a non-linear storyline, therefore there will be no set level order, except the levels, the orders in which the levels were produced. But whatever, doesn't matter. Asterisk, that's asterisk what you're proud of, I don't follow. You're not proud of your level design, your motives and rewards, your challenges and difficulty, they're also subpar of that. Oh, okay, I thought he had something else to say, I guess not. The best you have to offer is a lack of railroading? Jeez, lay off. It's this guy's first level. He's new here. Oh great, not only I am here against my will, I'm here in a level of complete noob. Hey, I resent that. I mean, dot dot dot. The creator of this level will probably resent that. Alright, so far so good. Zones? Really? I've been through Dimension uncapitalized. Cause, you know, fuck capitalization. Capitalization is the worst thing ever to happen. Why should capitalize things? I'll leave that question up to the viewers. Dimension 333,333. You know, you're not exactly being original here. Hey, Viridian, what? Shut up. originally laughed at that. I don't laugh at it now. Hey, it's green. How about that? You know, no asterisk, and we'll just randomly capitalize the word about and green. How about that? The other half of the room. Developer slog hashtag 0100101. 010. I don't know how to say the 10th place. Like, without implying that there's a quantity of 10, but whatever. That's what's weird about the 10th place numbers. I have a confession to make. I have no idea what the zone. You have no idea what the zone. You have no idea what the zone what? What? You have nothing else to say. You have no idea what the zone what? Will turn out to be. What will turn out to be? I guess I'll find out as I go along. I think this guy randomly cuts off dialogue for no reason. Stagger. That's my first death. I'm proud to be one. Intersection. Viridian sandwich. I love Viridian sandwiches. Delete warp tokens Y over N. Yes, please. Delete warp tokens Y over N. Dot dot dot. Y. You know, you're supposed to pause after ellipses, so I'm just saying it how it's supposed to be said. Delete warp tokens dot dot dot. It's a mandatory extra. There we go. Three diodes. King Arthur II Memorial Through Pass. King dot 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 what? It's called backstory. I don't think there's actually been a King Arthur, but I'm wrong. This is a VVVVVV player level. You don't need backstory. Oh, just get on with it. Purple zone. There's a coaster zone, whatever. Circles of Doom. At least I get this custom music here. You know, it's kind of like a distraction for the amount of shitty things that you're doing, like. It's the anesthetic for the amount of pain you're in when you're playing this level. Work. Work to save me happy. Work, he see me do me. That sounds oddly sexual. I would like me to do me, but me has to do, not do me do. Oh, it's you. What do you want? Can you continue singing? Of course. Dirt, and so me put in. Okay. I mean, my oddly sexual joke, I didn't actually expect Asmodean Underscore to be intentional, but yes, work, stop, please, you're giving me a migraine. I don't know, he's saying it very slowly. Not that the original is any better though. I don't even know what the original is. Can you just get rid of that warp token? Ugh, I thought the asterisk was a hashtag. Whatever, asterisk. You never let me have any fun. What are you talking about? This is the first time I've been to this terminal. One computer can have more than one monitor. I have such a computer. Have you ever been in an office before? Or have you been? Why does this dialogue keep cutting off? I don't understand. Why does it keep cutting off? I don't like it. I don't like it. It needs to stop. So busy rescuing your hapless crew that we've never done an honest day's work. I don't think so. Okay, enjoy the rest of the level. I guess Viridia got wrecked. He got an existential crisis served to him. Now he has to rethink about the things he's doing. Ah! Now he has to rethink about what he could be doing instead of playing shitty levels. Man, if only I could... Oh, he actually fixed this. During my original recording of V2, I had a rage fest trying to get in here, so do it right. Wait, what? What? Alright. Triplex. Okay. They're boring. Alright, what's over here? Laboratory zone. I wanna go up there. The conspiracy. Anyway, I was going to make an Illuminati joke, but this music is so much better than the Illuminati. The truth hurts. Ah. There we go. The karma. You know, karma doesn't exist. Instead, the room name illusion. Are you kidding me? This is what you call the room name illusion? It's called bad level. It's muck bait. Well, whatever. Alright, so, level is still shitty. Day, I don't know, 69. Yeah, so the level is still shitty, and I hope to play such a level that isn't that shitty as this. The antenna. Ah. Guess that's the way you get out, go out of the laboratory zone, okay. Whoops. Hate how you can die so easily. Alright, let's go over here. Red ship zone, blue ship zone. Blue! How do I pronounce that? Blue ship zone, okay. If for some incomprehensible reason you have a problem with these beautiful handcrafted stones before you, feel free to throw your hurtful comment to the complaints box. And while your subtle commentary on my posts on distractionware is not funny, and I saw right through it, and I fucking hate you. Terms and conditions apply. Ok. So, Redshift Zone, Blushift Zone. Redshift. Oh, I love this. V! You know, I always thought that that was actually... Alright, reason 10 of why I hate this level? Yeah, that's the reason. V! Alright, it's that one. What? The one you need to go down. It's that one over there. What one? Okay, so I guess... I mean, asterisks are too original. He decided to use colon instead. Double colon points, double colon, that one, all caps. Dot, 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 you do know you're a computer monitor, right? It's a terminal! The one with the spikes on top instead of around. Question, triple question mark. We have some complaints that you're gonna figure out which hole you wanted to go through, meaning you had to do this. Twice if we picked the wrong one, so now we tell you it's that one. Dot dot dot, you're no help. What if you want to allow to complete the complaints box is just outside the zone. What that box? Even though the rest of his dialogue is horrible, should we? I'd have to admit, what that box? That's kind of funny. The one that's just a glorified spike pit. Yes, precisely. Wow, ok. The warp tokens Y over N. Yes, please. The warp tokens Y over N. Dot 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 Y. The leading warp tokens dot dot dot. Alright, redshift. Blue shift. Yay. Aw, we didn't get to enjoy much. So, coaster zone. Ready, set, go, and your NMX go as fast as the speed of light dodging spikes as artfully as the whoops. Artful dodger and running blades faster than A. Disclaimer, I know nothing about who or what the artful dodger is. It's Viridian, dumb fuck. Please hold. Cause very important to us. Blade runner and then you turn around and suddenly your call is very important to us. I've already heard that before. This, by the way, this zone is entirely unoriginal. 5 out of 6. Alright. I guess the last one is the hard way zone. Welcome back. Hey, yes, it's me. Do I actually dash dash? Yes, you have to traverse this whole spike and fist the cavern in one go. And when I dash dash, if you manage to tax, if in caps precisely, you will have to go back the same way. But the dash dash trick is at the bottom, you have to go back again. Can you not dash dash? If I refrain from interrupting you, the running cat would end. Gag. Dot dot dot. We couldn't have that, could we now? Actually, dash dash, we could not. Now you have a tricky beginning, don't you? I do! Dash dash. Yes, you do. Now go. Come back. Nice to see you. Nice to see you. To see you nice. Ah, thanks, Asmodean Underscore. Thank you for commenting on my appearance. If you're gonna do it right. Oh baby, A triple. Oh baby, shitty dick memes that should never be used as room names in any game ever. Ah. But really, this cavern could be made harder. If be this level creator actually tried. Aww. Aww. All right. Okay, so I guess that was it. Alright, so how long did I take? That took almost 20 minutes long. I mean, I got back in the lander just fine, so whatever. And we are done. Where's my music? Oh, there it is. So, my final thoughts on the entire level are that it's... I don't know, it feels short. But I know I've recorded 20 minutes of me playing this level. That's all I have to say. Because I feel like... even though it's 20 minutes, it goes by a lot faster. I think that says a lot about the level. It says a lot about the level variety, originality. Also, that was really key things.